Sexism, a word heard many times during the US Open 2018 in response to events involving Alice Cornet and Serena Williams. Alice Cornet was penalized after changing her shirt on court during her first round match, and Serena Williams was fined $17,000 for three different violations, which included a penalty for calling the umpire a thief. Both of these events generated infinite debates affirming that men never received a penalty for the same things. So I went to a tennis class in Athens to find out what tennis students think about what happened and about the way that men and women are treated in tennis and sports. Let's see what they said.
I think in some instances, like with Alice Cornet, there was definitely some unfair treatment to women in that case, because I know a lot of friends from my high school, they would play sports, and if there wasn't anywhere available for them to change or something like that, it was inconvenient for them to go somewhere else and then have to just simply change their shirt, especially if they had something underneath.
I think it's really sad because, men change their shirts on the court all the time, and it's not a big deal. They go to the beach shirtless, it's whatever. But the second a woman does it, it's the end of the world. I feel like that's how it is in all aspects of life between men and women, so it's sad.
Serena, on the other hand, took things to a different level, and she really, kind of overstepped a line in a way, saying that they were punishing her just because she was a girl, and guys do that, and kind of watching interviews after of professionals that talked about it. Guys can do worse things, but they do it one time.
I think it was just poor sportsmanship to an extent, because her penalties were, two of the three were just her attitude at the time.
And she kept pushing and pushing and pushing her luck. And they showed the obvious progression of penalty, point penalty, game penalty. And they gave her warning and she didn't stop.
I think in tennis, I think it's a lot more fair than how it is in other sports, because you'll hear about Serena Williams all the time because she's a legend, but someone who's equally as good as her athletically in something like women's basketball, you won't hear about her as much.
Both men and women should be held to code of what is expected of you and what is wrong and what is right.
Respect should be given where respect is due. If you're a good tennis player, like Serena Williams, then you should definitely have the same respect that a man does. And the same for being compensated for what you do. If a man's doing the same sport, and especially if you're doing it better, you should definitely be paid the same amount.
I think it should be equal. We're all doing the same sport, especially in tennis. There's no reason that a woman can't do the same thing a man can do, especially if it's not doing any harm to anybody else.